ribs to take out if we're going to bust this thing.
It's all good.
This is too eerie. Maybe I should hold on to this. I bet this is the most excitement you've had all day.
Are we gonna die?
Someday, yeah, but not today.
Oh,
probably.
Silly. It's fine. What the heck was that thing?
Nothing to worry about. A minor paranormal occurrence.
Do you mean a ghost?
Yeah, sorry, but like minor?
Watch out! That place is getting more haunted by the minute.
Are you picking up stuff? I sure am.
Let's check this one. Hold on to this.
Jeez.
Check this out.
This ass.
I
What's happening?
Got eyes on.
It's all good over here. Ooh, this looks important. It's over there.
How you doing?
Not bad. Maybe I should hold on to this.
Ew.
Well, that was a sucker punch. Ooh.
That's a relief.
Okay, this is creeping me out.
No harm, no harm.
Nothing here.
Jackpot. Gonna take it straight to Ray.
Big Rift, right over there.
I'm joining.
What a nightmare. Don't freak out.
Overheating. Need to cool my pack.
The location is nearing halfway haunted. Careful.
Here we go.
Let's check this one.
I'll hold on to this.
Don't worry about
what's
me.
Happening. Looks important.
This is your crash course to not pee in your pants.
What's that?
It's okay. We're here to keep you safe and catch that ghost.
Thank you.
No thanks needed. It's all part of the job.
Freaking myself out.
Things seem a little strange.
Suspiciously.
The PKE doesn't lie. Spectral activity is off the charts.
I can see you're scared, but everything will be fine.
It will?
Of course. Unless something goes wrong.
I need to stop freaking myself out.
Hope that wasn't important.
Over the place.
I know, I know.
Finish it. Ricky, we run a tight ship around here. The second you hear that alarm, it's boots to the ground.
Ghostbuster now. Give him hell.
You're not gonna let a silly old ghost bother you, are you? I see four or five of these a day.
Relieved to hear it.
Never mind.
Kind of.
I can see you're scared, but everything will be fine.
It will?
Of course. Unless something goes wrong.
About fear?
It's just false evidence appearing real.
Well, all good. Just had a moment.
Now, focus on the rifts. There are still more to destroy and permanently end this.
call this a class one haunting.
Okay. I just need to chill out.
Thank you.
Four of us.
That timing. Props out of two.
It's okay. We're here to keep you safe and catch that ghost.
Thank you.
No thanks needed. It's all part of the job.
Stay away.
Ghostbuster now. Give him hell.
Not bad.
There.
Wow, you're probably the bravest person here.
Really?
Absolutely. A haunting like this, most people turn tail and run.
I think.
Between you and me, I'd barely call this a class one haunting.
Well, thanks, I guess.
Trust me, we've seen a lot worse. I'm talking fully formed psychokinetic entities.
Thanks.
Help me with this rift, please. Everyone come running to help all at once.
Ghost overheating my pack.
No!
Hello? Hello? Echo?
This job is a crash course in not being your pants.
Give me a minute while my trap recharges.
Stream incoming.
On my way. Charge, will ya?
A few more seconds, and this rift is done.
Nice work. Two rifts remain. The ghosts are taking over the place. Get things.
This is too
dangerous. It's loose!
False positive. No ghost here. Keep shooting.
Annoying.
Here comes the trap.
Bad timing. Trap's out of juice. Proton pack is burning up! Maybe I should hold on to this.
We need to get out of here.
Don't want to overheat. Job can be sticky.
I'll check over here.
I'm coming.
Added my freeze to the test. Get ready.
How was I supposed to know there wasn't a ghost in there?
All I can think of is many options. Tonight, we steal.
They're all running.
This is real bad.
The ghost got the better of you.
That's all I can think about with the outset minions. Someone did that in another country where there was like a shit ton of people on the streets.
Mm-hmm.
They yelled it from their apartment, and everyone that knew the movie stopped, looked up, and after.
I bet this is the most excitement you've had all day.
Are we gonna die?
Someday, yeah. But not today. Probably.
The Grim Reaper. By the way, if you see these weird, I know that says that means that's a reverse. So I reverse twice, so I'm kind of good.
We do things downtown.
Hey, dude, how did you get that skeleton helmet?
Where are you? You're probably the bravest person here.
Really?
Absolutely. A haunting like this, most people turn tail and run.
Hey, dude, how did you get that skeleton helmet?
Hello? Are you paying the attention to me?
Nothing to worry about.
He's a star.
A minor paranormal occurrence.
Stop it. Stop it, you jerk! Stop, you jerk! Stop it, you jerk! Stop it! Stop it, you jerk! Stop! Stop hurting my emotions! And also, can you add me? Because Oh my! Jesus Christ, girl! You scared the living daylights out of me! Also, can you add me?
What's that thing?
Okay,
nothing to worry about. A minor paranormal.
Maybe we should be calling someone to save you.
Oh my Jesus! Get in there! Both coughed in front of my face. Disrespect me. Disrespect.
I bet this is the most excitement you've had all day.
Just have a going, eww. Get it in there. Oh my gosh! Slippery for us. He's way too slippery.
What the hell's going on out there? You're about
this
to be toast.
This is literally a walking slippery water. Sort of like water. The flows of everything. He flows through everything. How is this even possible for one fast and most?
Look alive! You're letting the apparitions run the place.
It's okay. We're here to keep you safe and catch that ghost.
Thank you.
No thanks needed. It's all part of the job.
Oh my gosh!
I can see you're scared, but everything will be fine.
come on, bro. Stop me. Stop trying to act like that.
This entity's really got us on the ropes.
But you've got everything under control, right?
Somewhat. Thanks, but I don't believe
you. You still have my trap, you goober. Give it back. Give it back now. Or that's what I'm trying
to get. Got the ghost. Now tackle those remaining rifts so he can't come back.
No! There are others still out there.
Thanks for looking out.
Why am I your favorite? But, dude, can you please add me? Because I want you to help me defeat this power, brothers.
I bet this is the most excitement you've had all day.
Are we gonna die?
Someday, yeah, but not today.
Oh my God.
Probably.
Those got the better of you. Report back to the firehouse.
Hey, dude, can you add me in your, you know, friend list? You can help me with the, I don't know. But why did I just start Pixar Green?
Believe that actually worked.
think this has any value?
The ghost can't respawn without ribs.
Gotta be around here somewhere.
Greetings, citizen.
Have you seen any ghosts?
I didn't sign up for this. You stay away
from me. If it's a glowing, translucent, floating entity, probably a ghost.
You've got rifts to take out if we're going to bust this thing.
Something's not right here.
Trap incoming! I'm joining you!
Come and see this!
Hope that wasn't important.
Ooh-wee.
That pack was getting hot, hot, hot.
Find anything weird?
By a ghost.
This is too eerie.
Whoops. I'm scared, huh? Ask me once I stop shaking.
Sorry, I'm a bit tight in my
mouth.
Something is very wrong.
Beth!
Is that the best you got?
You're not gonna let a silly old ghost bother you, are you? I see four or five of these a day.
All good.
I need help. I'm all covered in white.
Oh, well, here we go.
How do I do that?
No ghost, but it was definitely haunted.
It's getting real out there.
Wasn't in there.
They're panicking. Focus the stream.
It's looking bad in here. We gotta catch it quick.
You don't say.
The location is nearing halfway haunted. Careful.
Think this has any value?
Can you feel how haunted it is there? That place is teeming with paranormal activity.
False positive. No ghost here. Keep shooting.
Guess it wasn't in there.
Thank you. Nothing to see here. Just your standard ectoplasmic exorcism.
Thanks. You call yourself a professional?
It's over here.
Don't worry about a thing. We'll have this wrapped up in no time.
Sounds good.
Get it together!
Another minion down. We keeping score.
Seems all good over there.
We lost one!
Got him, final! Jesus.
Let's handle the rest of them quickly, before it's too late.
What the heck?
You're not gonna let a silly old ghost bother you, are you? I see four or five of these a day.
All good. Just had a moment.
No!
All quiet so far.
Decoy. Need to cool my pack. Maybe I should hold on to this.
Say it again.
Die hard.
Better play it safe and clean it up.
Containment units all yours.
So fast, you platitudinous phantasmagorical parasite!
It's too late. Doom is here! At your doorstep! You cannot stop me!
There's more where that came from. Let Winston go, or next time, that'll be you.
Fine. I will yield. Take back this useless, disgusting flesh pod. Power! As great as mine requires a more worthy surrogate, and I see none here that are fitting. It would seem I'm unable to release him. I require some assistance. Do not think you have won. There is hell to pay. Oh yes, you will pay when I get out of here.
Yeah. Eddie, get him in the chair.
Whatever we're dealing with, he won't say his name, is in complete control of Winston, mentally and physically. Luckily for us, it seems to be much weaker than, for example, Zool. More like the possessors you usually encounter.
Even so, a non-corporeal, otherworldly possessor is no laughing matter. But for the life of me, I can't remember trapping this one.
I hold your world in the palm of my hand, ready to crush it like an ant. Hurry up and get me out of this guy before I lose my patience. You haven't seen the full extent of my rage.
Well, if it looks anything like the scared, lost little puppy who nearly wet himself at the sight of a proton pack, then yes, we don't want to see that again.
Keep talking, fool. I've reduced lesser worlds to steaming piles of ash.
Let me cut in. When dealing with supernatural entities, I recommend taking a softer approach. I'll listen up, Nameless. I hate to be a Debbie Downer, as they say, but Winston is extremely crucial to this operation, not to mention a close friend. So, you have to let him go. You understand?
Separate us, and I'll consider your insolent offering. I was locked inside that trap for so long that I forgot why I even came to this cold, boring vestibule you call life.
We'll do whatever it takes to free Winston. Let's get to work, everyone. You keep busting ghosts while we take care of this, and we'll keep you in the loop. By running a test. Eddie, flex that muscle you call a brain.
Actually, the brain is made up of neurons, not technically...
Cool. And, Ray, maybe there's something useful in your library?
Good thought. This Nameless is very different from the possessor ghosts we typically encounter. The way he speaks about our world suggests that he's crossed over from parts unknown. And judging by the vice-like grip he has on Winston's mind, body, and spirit, even the entity might not realize the depths of its own true power. I'm gonna head back to the shop and see if there's any information I can dig up on this hellish hitchhiker.
Hey, what's up?
It's all good.
What's happening?
Minor paranormal occurrence.
Do you mean a ghost?
Yeah, but like minor? It's okay. We're here to keep you safe and catch that ghost.
Thank you.
No thanks needed. It's all part of the job.
The location is nearing halfway haunted. Be careful.
It's okay. We're here to keep you safe and catch that ghost.
Thank you.
No thanks needed. It's all part of the job. I bet this is the most excitement you've had all day.
Are we gonna die?
Someday, yeah. But not today. Probably. I can see you're scared, but everything will be fine.
It will?
It tampered with my past.
fully haunted.
stand back, folks. Got the little guy. Nothing to see here. Just your standard ectoplasmic exorcism.
Judging by the numbers, that place is at least 50% haunted.
I can see you're scared, but everything will be fine.
It will?
Of course. Unless something goes wrong.
Where are all the civilians?
Now.
This is bad. Very bad. How haunted it is there? That place is teeming with paranormal activity.
Thank you.
haunted. format we do things downtown.
The ghost overheated my pack! This is the most excitement you've had all day.
Are we gonna die?
Someday, yeah. But not today. Probably.
Out of the way. These ghosts aren't gonna trap themselves.
Trap battery's gonna be charged.
Thanks, dude.
Another minion down. Are we keeping score?
Down, cover your ears, and hum softly to yourself.
Oh, thank you.
Figuratively speaking, yeah.
Huh.
Okay. Lock it down, trap them, and end this. Another minion down.
The
ghost got the better of you. Report back to the firehouse.
Yeah, Marza?
Another day, another job, another ghost to bus.
Genius.
This is nothing but your run-of-the-mill, everyday supernatural occurrence.
Sounds good.
You're not gonna let a silly old ghost bother you, are you? I see four or five of these a day.
Thanks. Don't worry about a thing. We'll have this wrapped up in no time.
Relieved to hear it. Kind of.
I can see you're scared, but everything will be fine.
Will?
Of course. Unless something goes wrong.
Trust me, this is a lot of work. I'm talking fully formed kinetic entities.
Oh my god, I heard a pop.
While my trap recharges.
Nothing to see here. Just your standard ectoplasmic exorcism.
Thanks for getting up today.
There's paranormal activity everywhere. You need to subdue it.
We're running out of time to close these rifts.
Traps gotta recharge.
I can see you're scared, but everything will be fine.
It will?
Of course, unless something goes wrong.
You know what they say about fear. It's just bullshit.
Cool down.
You don't get used to that.
Those things are like the termites of the spectral world.
Still got the rift.
Get the little guy. This every day. It's just that most aren't strong enough to
pack it up. Ghost endurance is no match for the living.
Okay, find some rockers. I think I'll leave it off here. Hey guys. I think next time. We'll start Act 3. I have to keep on busting ghosts until we reach level 20. We'll see what happens. I want to thank all y'all for watching this part. Remember to hit the like, comment, subscribe, and all that stuff. All links are in the description down below. This is us right now. Really cool. So yeah. If y'all new here on Twitch, become a Phantom Rocker. Follow and subscribe to become a Phantom Rocker. Make sure to check out my music on Spotify. Make sure to stream my new album. It's out everywhere you stream music. Don't forget to check out me on social medias. Make sure to follow me on social medias if you want to stay connected with me. Yeah, it's a ghosty. And check out our merch and our support page. It will support me and my family and stuff, so check that out. So I was supposed to stream this on Halloween. We were supposed to do a stream on Halloween, and then we couldn't do anything on Halloween, so we wanted to do it the next day. But we had a blast last night, so we went to Spirit Halloween up in the city, and this new haunts. So it's called American American Horrorplex. Y'all should check that. You should check them out. Cause they stay open longer than other places. So check them out. So anyway, probably be doing these Saturday. I don't know. But I'm enjoying doing this. So I want to thank all y'all for watching this part. That includes Ghosty. Make sure to follow him on Twitch at GhostHost2222 and subscribe on YouTube at GhostHost22. All links will be in the description on YouTube. I want to thank Daddy Senpai Brian for watching. Make sure to follow him on Twitch. He likes to Wolfpaw that was watching. Make sure to follow him on Twitch. And subscribe on YouTube. I have Wolfpaw45. And our bro Baffy. Make sure to subscribe to him on YouTube. I have I had to go to my YouTube because I got his few channels on there. There's his animal vlog channel. There's his horror channel where he does skits and stuff. And then pretty soon he'll have Baffy1428 vlog channel back up. So check that out. And I would like to thank Tanya for watching and lurking. Thanks for doing that. And if anyone's new here, thanks for watching and checking out the stream out. So yeah, tomorrow should be back on here.
Kurt absolutely loves these.
I'm gonna do a stream in the afternoon. So that's what I'm gonna be doing. There are new emo vlogs up. Go check them out. There's a Spirit Halloween vlog and a haunted horrorplex. Go check that out. And I think tomorrow on the channel there's gonna be a new haul video, so check that out. Anyways, at the end of this video will be an end screen, will pop up of me and Ghosty's YouTube channels. Go subscribe there, and there will be a playlist of Ghostbusters Spirits Unleashed. Make sure to check it out. Let's see if there's any trophies. There's a trophy. Hold on. That would have been a good picture. We got a picture of a ghost. So it is Swift Raft Removers Trophy. And why have the best? Oh, we have the best insurance. Yeah, sure we do. Got pictures of me terrified. Okay. I collect spores, molds, and something else. Oh, I got a picture of me. Yeah, that's it. So, that's it. Always remember to stay strong, stay positive, and stay focused. And peace. Much love and good vibes. Rock on. And Ghosty will be on here pretty soon. So make sure to follow him. That's GhostHost2222. You're on Twitch. And y'all have a good night. Bye.